Hello from Le Mans in France. And as I talk to you now, the first qualifying session is getting underway. And at the end of this, we'll know the names of the two riders who will make it through to the second round of qualifying. It's going to be good weather for this session, and the heat is raising the temperature of the asphalt considerably. And this will please the riders. They won't have to spend too much time getting heat into their tyres. Up on your screens now are the lap times from the first qualifying session. Remember, the fastest two riders have now earned a place in the second qualifier, and that will be starting any minute now.